السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته friends, welcome back to my channel. This is a question from my viewer. He asked me, sir, how do I know forward voltage of BT137600? I have two pieces, 137600 and 600E. 600E shows 0.27 in diode mode and 600 shows 0.047 in diode mode. Which one is faulty? First of all, we must understand the part number. This is simple BT137. The last number suffix, if there is E, F, G, R, what it mean? If we have 600F, 500F, 600G, 500G, 800G, it is in voltage category. FGR, that means it is a simple trike. And if we have E, that is sensitive, gate sensitive. It is also available in 500 volt, 600 volt and 800 volt. It is 8 ampere, 500, 8 ampere, 600, the last digit. If it is BT137600, that means that is 600 volts. As this one, it is BT137600. So it is a simple 8 ampere 600 volt trike. What is the difference between FG or simple? If there is no number, continuous current 8 ampere. When we see EFG, that is the most important feature in these trikes, this one is E series. So in E series, the turn on current, that is gate trigger current, that is 2.5 to 10 milliampere in E series. In this one, it is 5 to 50 milliampere depending on the type. Typically 5, and maximum, if there is no suffix, that means maximum 35 milliampere can be applied to gate. In F series, 25 milliampere maximum. In G series, 50 milliampere maximum. That is latching current 7 to 30 milliampere, and if you see holding current, and then there is on state voltage 1.3 volt to 1.6 volt in this one, and here on state voltage 1.3 to 1.6 volt can be applied. Turn on current, here low current triggering, here is some higher level triggering. How we can test with multimeter? Pin out is same for the both components, E series and F, G, K are simple. We have three terminals. The left terminal, that is terminal 1, T1, the center is T2, and the right side, that is gate, and tape is also connected to T2. I will bend to connect the multimeter in this way. Set multimeter to diode mode. Connect any one lead to terminal number 1 and connect second lead to terminal 2. It must be open. The first and the center, it must be open. Check continuity. It is giving continuity. In diode mode, it is open. Reverse the leads on the same terminal. It must be open. Now remove the lead from center terminal and connect to the gate. It is 0.269, 0.2, 0.3. Any resistance, it must have resistance. Now reverse the leads on the same terminals. It have continuity, it have forward voltage. Now move to the central lead. It must be open. T2 and the gate must be open. In both conditions, forward and reverse, it must be open. Now, bring any one lead to T1 and T2 and make jumper between T2 and gate. It is turning on. When we will remove it, it will turn off. Move T1 and gate, it is open. So we can see it is turning on with this lead. If we try to latch with left T1 and gate, it will not turn on. Reverse the leads on the same terminals. Make jumper T2 and gate, it is turning on. T1 and gate, it must be open. So it is a good testing. If it is working in this way, that means it is good. If it is not turning on, that means the track is bad. So we need to replace that track. If it is giving continuity in this way, that track is bad. Let's test it practically. I connected 3 volt RMS to T2 terminal, that is here, and I connected LED in the output. We can use LED or we can connect a 3 volt lamp here, no problem. So LED we can connect in any direction. And I connected 1 kilo ohm resistor and 1 switch in series to trigger the gate. When we will press it, the lamp or the light must turn on. And if I will reverse the LED in the same place, it will work because we are providing AC voltage. We can test in this way or we can connect supply to the LED and we can connect this terminal to the line. If I will connect load to T2, input to T1, it is the same. In this way we can test BT137 family of tracks, either it is sensitive gate or either it is normal gate. I hope this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.